I have absolutely adored you since we first started finally hanging out, and it's extremely long overdue. I love you with all my heart, and you are genuinely the funniest person I've ever met. You're the sweetest, you're the kindest person. You're giving, you're generous. And I love you and Joby more than anything in my whole life. And I want to be with you the rest of my life.
Oh my God! Yeah! Yes!
You are?
Oh my God, yes!
I'm shaking.
Oh my...
Is that good? I love you.
You look beautiful. I was completely wrong.
Oh, no, you're so wrong.
You look so good. Oh my gosh. You look amazing. I love the fit. That's longer than I thought too. Wow.
You're wrong.
You look good. Oh, babe. Oh. Hold up. Let me see. Yeah, you look good. You look so good, babe. Oh, wow.
You do too. I love you. You look so handsome.
That turned out really cute, I thought.
It is cute. Come here. You look like a girl.
I've been shaking. They've been playing pool and I haven't played a game. I can't play.
Now you can relax a little bit.
Yeah, a little bit. Oh, dude, you look so good. Come here. Joby, baby girl, look at your dress. You look beautiful. Look at, yeah, show me your shoes. You want to spin for me? Joby, my bug, you are the sweetest little girl I have ever been so lucky to know. That smile and those gorgeous blue eyes have melted my heart. Joby, I'm thankful for your mom, I'm so thankful that your mom and I met when we did, because you have changed my life. You are only 3 years old right now, but I vow to always love you. I vow to make you smile and laugh, and I vow to hold you when you cry today and when I'm old and boring. And I wasn't lucky enough. I wasn't lucky enough to be there for you when you were born. And I wasn't there for your first steps or for your first words. But Jovi, I vow to be here now and forever. And I vow to always be ears for you to talk to and hands to help you. Someday you will be thankful our lives ended up together the way that they did. When that day comes, I will always be on your side, and you will always be my little Jovi. And you will always be my bug. Okay?
We've known each other for 7 years, and I have loved you for every one of those years. I've loved you as a friend and a photographer, a DJ and a boyfriend, but my love for you has outgrown all of those things. So today I love you as my husband, my partner for life. I did not know that someone as supportive and loving as you existed. And I did not know that my years of prayers were finally being answered, and my sweet Jovi was finally getting the daddy that she deserved. And because my words really can't do it justice, I promise to show you every day for the rest of our lives just how much I truly love you. Because I'm yours and you're mine. I'll love you forever.
Dear Lily, there are over a trillion different ways each day could go. The outcome of our lives could end up in a multitude of ways. And how lucky am I that my life and all the decisions I ever made in the past led me to you. Both of us have gone through a lot of unique situations before today that I believe make us perfect for each other. I vow to always remember that this marriage is not by chance, but has been in God's will long before our time on this earth. Lily, you are my soulmate. You are beautiful. From your gorgeous eyes to your loving smile, you are giving to anyone without ever expecting anything in return. You are generous and loving every day. You are thoughtful, you are honest, and unapologetically yourself. You are the funniest person that I know. You are an amazing mother to Jovi, and I am confident you will be the same for our future children. You make me want to be a better person, a good partner, and the best dad that I can be. But most of all, you are a godly woman, and I'm thankful for your parents and family for guiding you to love Christ and to know Jesus in your heart. And I vow to continue what our families have done for us and to teach our children about Jesus. Lily, I vow to always be loyal to you. I vow to put our marriage first. And I vow to love you unconditionally. I vow to laugh with you, cry with you, and grieve with you, and grow old with you. You are truly my forever, and with you is where I always want to be. I will love you until I leave this earth.
Dancing when the stars go blue. Dancing when the evening fell. Dancing in your wooden shoes. In a wedding gown. Dancing out on 7th Street. Dancing through the underground. Dancing with the
Now, by the power invested in me by the great state of Arkansas, you may kiss your bride. Ladies and gentlemen, let me be the first to introduce to you Mr. and Mrs. Nathan Knight.
Baby, back, you're leaving drunk, you know we've got to leave.